his father's brutality.
If I get quiet sometimes, that means I'm trying to listen to a cutscene.
No, I'm trying to get songs on my phone. But I need more songs. You wanna walk in the morning? I need songs.
Oh yeah.
You don't mean that short girl we used to hang out every time?
Yeah, what about her?
Me and her used to stop talking since almost this whole school year.
So,
you know why?
Why?
Cause Eric.
What did Eric do?
Supposedly made a bullshit lie to tell her that me and her started talking shit.
Really?
Or supposedly that I talk shit to her. Yes. And I told her, I go, who is it? She was one of your best friends. I go, tell me. She wouldn't tell me. Until me and her became friends. She goes, oh yeah, it's Eric.
Man.
I go, what a bitch, man. I go, what a bitch. Stab me in the back. Eric was an asshole.
With freaking, which Eric?
Toothless motherfucker.
Oh, toothless Eric. I know you're tired. I know.
The song makes me cry sometimes.
What song?
My Heart Will Never Go On.
Oh.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
My Heart Will Never Go On. It sounds. Let's go out there.
I'm sick. Hush, little baby, don't you cry.
Apple pie.
I'm sick, you know.
Bro, you're sick?
Yeah, bro. I hate being sick.
I forgot how to run.
Hmm?
I forgot how to run in this game. Oh, it's just.
Oh my god.
Schoolboy,
dude, I think I hear all his songs.
You forgot whose songs?
Schoolboy.
I'll tuck that away.
That's a run, man.
I think
I forgot how to play low key, bro.
I forgot he'd be mad at you.
Man of the Year?
Yeah.
Give it up for the Man of the Year of the Man of the
Oh, and hands on the wheel.
Oh! Machines. I'll have to find out where they came from.
ASAP Rocky, yeah.
Well, he's letting all his niggas know. It's time for me to go.
Oh, he's seen that part too. That part.
Smoke, red tires. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
I forgot how his songs in mix, dude.
Man. God.
God, I thought what's his face?
I thought
he sucked making songs. But I forgot how his song is go.
It's time for me to go.
Poppin?
No, I'm just running. Running for my life!
Oh, thank you to get off. Like, you gotta get off. Hey, Demon. I'm Demon. Jim.
Yeah.
What happened to Bobby Shmurda?
What happened?
What happened to Bobby?
Bobby?
Yeah.
No clue.
That made that dude that made that one song. Hot movie.
Someone, please help!
You gonna come all right?
Any brains out there?
Yeah, sure, all right. Hey,
soon. I know. Bobby. Oh, the black Bobby.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what happened here. Come here. Yeah, what happened to her? I don't know.
Help! I don't want to go down like this!
Oh yeah, so Marjorie doesn't go to the same school.
He what?
The Marjorie move.
What about Samaje?
You don't go to us anymore?
I won't forget you. Oh yeah, no. You did for me.
And Veronica doesn't come.
Who's
didn't you know that?
Thank you for saving me. It's humbling.
Oh god, I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to remember how to play this game.
Veronica doesn't come. Veronica doesn't go to us anymore.
Oh yeah, no. I was there. When she left.
She has a tattoo, right?
She has a tattoo.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
A tattoo. Like a real life tattoo.
Yes, dude. A real one. Shot niggas. No, not niggas.
I know, you're tired of loving. I completely forgot all the controls to play this game. But I need an animal. I need to ride an animal.
You're tired.
I got a mount. God, I hate fighting these beasts. Oh yeah, big boys. It's two of you. Oh, looks like homeboys are fighting. I got you, fam. Fam-a-lam? Got you fam-a-lam? Don't die on me. Don't. Oh, snap. Oh, those were enemies. Oh, you dyke.
Oh, bro. You know what song really gets me pumped up?
What?
Kelly Price.
Kelly Price?
By Amigos.
Oh my god, I gotta go. There's too much heat on me.
And then I can't get no more main love.
Too much heat, it's having me to go.
Janoob.
Yeah.
You know how me and Eric, you know when Eric on Pyro, right? The one that has the weightlifting? Mm-hmm. Dude, me and him being one-on-one on basketball, and I've been whooping him on some stupid shots.
For real?
On basketball. Yeah. I told Eric. God damn, can I not go?
How's Fat Eric? Is Fat Eric?
How, Barney?
Yeah, Barney.
God damn, can I go?
Man, I saw him on Instagram, but he got bigger.
Mom. Oh, yeah. Mom. Your phone ringing.
I know you're tired. I'm loving with nobody alone. Okay, it's okay. Yeah. Nobody? I need to remember how to play this game. I know you're tired. I need a mount animal.
The Weeknd calling out my name. I like that song. Have you heard it?
By The Weeknd? Calling out my name?
Yeah.
No.
Have you heard it?
No, I haven't heard it.
Listen, dude. It's actually really good.
Oh god. Oh god. It's time to go. Over there, 300.
You know who I think, you know why he made that song?
Why?
I feel like he made it for Selena Gomez.
Oh, The Weeknd? Yeah. I didn't think The Weeknd liked to meet Selena Gomez like that.
Well, I guess he actually did.
Hmm. Let's check my skills real quick. I know you're tired of loving, when nobody
Did you know DJ Khaled has two words and he only says we the best?
Oh yeah.
Well, we're taking over.
DJ Khaled! Why am I yelling?
Oh yeah. When they singing Freaky Friday.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And then that's when little Dicky goes and starts singing by Kylie Jenner.
Mm-hmm. I'm Kylie Jenner. I have a vagina. I got a vagina. I'm going to explore that right now. Uh-oh, don't come over here, sir. Alright, come over here. How dare you? Come here. I'll fight you myself. Oh gosh. Okay. I was expecting your friends to come.
Have you and your girl gonna have any arguments at all or no?
Nah, not really. Yeah, no, yeah, we haven't argued at all. They ain't gonna catch me, they ain't gonna find me up here. Should I go to the quest, which is over here, all the way over here? Should I? Yeah, I'm gonna get a steed. I might as well just dip over there, to be honest with you. Ooh, that might hurt me.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
It's over there.
To that school, they probably say, "Damn, that dark chocolate is mine."
Man, only one person said I was dark. And that's it. Everyone else was cool.
Who?
I don't know. Said just that? Some random person. I'm like, dang.
The savage ass. Was it a Mexican or was it a white boy?
I was like, It was a other black person. Believe it or not, it was another black person.
But you guys are not the same skin color.
Oh God.
Janu?
Yeah, what about?
I said you guys are not the same skin color.
Damn it.
It's a little bit darker.
You didn't see anything. What bun is it? Is
okay. You said that.
Alright, bro. I'm not paying attention. I'm sorry. I'm trying to, like, this game.
Childish. Isn't
it? Yeah.
Doesn't Childish look like the guy from Black Panther?
Childish?
Yeah.
I don't think I even know who Childish is.
When he seen 305? 305? 305?
He sung the three. Is the song called 305?
Yeah.
I don't think I ever heard that song before.
Have you seen Red Bones?
Red Bones.
Or chocolate cake and Kool-Aid.
Oh god.
I'll try to sing it if I'm not like with my nose.
Hack you. Oh, that was mine. Yeah, you go mess your gun. I'm gonna run away and I'm gonna get me a deer.
Did I tell you? One boy got mad. At school, this girl doesn't want me talking to this girl at all. Why? I guess they hate each other.
Oh.
And then this girl goes, if you talk to her, I'll hug her, we're done being friends.
Wow. Yeah, chicks, bro, chicks be like that.
You know, like, you know what? I mean, you guys can have your own views and shit, but I'm gonna hug whoever I wanna hug. And then I got my one girl that said that. What do you mean? Do what you want. That's why we're always gonna be friends, no matter what. That's why I don't get mad who you hug. But the other girl gets mad if I hug girls. I didn't know you were I know you were the police, hey, you're gonna hide her. Right there.
Hello.
Bomb girls over there, Jim.
Yeah, there's pretty banging girls here.
For real? I think I should move out there with the girl.
We go to school with them, like, cause it's middle school and high school.
What? Oh.
So it's like 6th grade all the way to 12th grade, which is, I don't know who idea what that was. Speaking, I don't know. Yeah, but there's a whole bunch of Latina chicks, bro.
Bro, you gotta hook me up with one.
That.
Do you think we can get her DMs?
Man. I'm gonna ask a couple of teen chicks to follow me on Instagram.
Huh?
I haven't asked. Oh, no, I have a girlfriend. I gotta relax. I can't be doing that.
I mean, hook me up.
I'll say, hey, I'll be like, hey, my friend likes you.
You like, you know, the thing is, you guys say my friend is single, but how far are you guys from here to here?
Like 45 minutes.
Fucking move. Shit, I mean, we could be friends for now, but we can see what happens from there. I mean, say my friend is single, and you want to know if we can get your DMs, because don't make a bullshit lie.
think I'll think of something.
Huh?
I'll think of something. I know you're tired.
What are you gonna say, Jim?
What do I say? I don't know, I have to wait. It depends on the I don't know. What would I say?
This thing.
I'd be like,
yo, you're gonna go up to them.
Oh crap.
You can't be like, hey, yo, my homie wants her enough.
Yo, need your number.
Thing is, you can ask my homie. Go look at the subscriber then. He wants to get in, he wants. Just we can, like, get you more of the presents you like. We can listen. I don't get to go. I'll just think of something. Oh, bro. You know what I like? You know what something I like about Piss Malone?
Oh.
Piss Malone.
What's on?
Dude, people call him, I don't want to die to him.
Oh, that song?
Yeah.
I like that song.
Nick.
Cool. Nick.
Dude, I call him Piss Malone. Did you know? Piss Malone.
Hold on, I'm trying to focus on so many. Oh, I'm about to die! Oh no! Wait, come here.
You get it, piss mom.
Oh, that's the team.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to be a tattoo person.
Are you gonna be a tattoo artist?
Yeah.
That's pretty tight.
I wanna start practicing drawing though. Like, I wanna start drawing. I wanna start doing tattoos, and I wanna start making money. I'm not gonna open a business.
But you're gonna work for somebody else?
No, I want to do it for myself.
Oh.
Like, I'll be like, if people said, oh, I want to do this and that, just do it at my house. Boom. Or like, we'll find, or I'll do it at your, or no. I don't know. I mean, I don't want to shop either. I don't want to shop. You know what I mean? I don't want to shop because I don't want to open the shop. But seeing it, I don't want the people in the house.
Oh, yeah. I see what you mean.
And I don't want to be at their house because I wouldn't trust them at being at their house.
Man. Oh, God. They need help.
Robbing the bank. Oh.
It's almost 12 o'clock. How did it almost go 12 o'clock so fast?
It is. Oh shit.
I can't believe it's almost 12 o'clock.
What time you go to bed?
I usually, I usually go to bed whenever I get sleepy.
Well, to be honest, by 12 o'clock, I start going to bed. I mean, I started watching TV. You know, I started watching, dude. Started watching fucking WWE.
Oh, you started watching WWE? Yeah, I've been watching WWE.
Yeah. To be honest, I feel like it's better. I feel like you watch, no, because when people say you watch it, you're like, oh, you dumb watching, you're stupid. Thing is, when I started watching it, I feel like watching it like the whole season.
Yeah, WWE.
Yeah, WWE. All controlled by the killers. When you got like the Nexus, the Shield.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, WWE.
You call Randy, pretty... like Randy Orton, the Viper.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, bro.
Wait, what made him start the Shield? Like, what made it became a Shield?
The Shield. I don't know. They just kind of appeared out of nowhere.
But you know what sucks though? How Seth Rollins just like stabbed Dean Ambrose and Roland.
What about him?
Yeah, how Seth Rollins just hit them in the back of the head on the back of the chair.
Yeah. I haven't watched WWE in a long time.
I've been watching here and there, dude.
Brave, let us speak.
Hold on, I'll be back.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
I know you're tired of loving, no. Okay, guys. Well, this has been episode 4. I'm going to be uploading this a lot more. Because I do miss this game. I don't know why I stopped. I don't know why I stopped. Yeah, anyway. I'll catch y'all later.